Each way, four aside, teams must keep one player in the opposition half at all times. Rolling substitutes, and the goalkeeper is the only player allowed in the D area. Otherwise, it could result in a penalty kick or a free kick. Teams get 3 points for a win if we're level after the 14 minutes. We go straight to a sudden death penalty shootout. If you win the shootout, you only pick up 2 points. But the losing team would pick up 1 point. So what's the incentive for goals? So before we get underway, let's hear your supporting Lithuania if you're supporting Lithuania. Let me hear if you're backing the USA. As always, we ask you to do so in a positive and encouraging manner. Here we go, enjoy the music.
The
thumbs up. The goal goes in, and it's Lithuania that have an early tier. This is good set against the USA.
For the 14th staging of the Honest World Cup here in Glasgow.
Oh, good save from the goalkeeper there.
So let's go for the teams of Sweden and Ireland.
So as always, we restart with an underarm throw. It's USA with possession. Another good save from the goalkeeper there.
So they're joining us here at 20 seats around the stadium and all four stands here are pitched to the line. It's a 3,000 seat capacity stadium and it's absolutely rocking most of the time. Hopefully everyone will get a rocking experience for the guys at Sweden and the guys at Ireland. So on the way, if you move to the sport for the sides, put your goals, put your action. Who's supporting Sweden? Who's supporting Ireland? Let's keep it that way. Enjoy the game.
They now lead to USA by 2-0 here at the Women's World Cup. build up play and another fine finish into the top corner there. Lithuania extending their lead here. Can the UC get back into this? That's another good save from the goalkeeper. So the goalkeeper has the free kick. Yep, the match officials teaming that the goalkeeper came out of his box here, so the USA have themselves a penalty kick. If you've just joined us, this is how we do penalties. We seem to wait though on the referee's whistle. All players must be behind the halfway line and the player can run in on goal. The referee just reminded the players of that. Here we go. And in it goes, USA get a goal back. Nice finish there. It's now Lithuania 4, USA 1. And that goal right on half time. So that's the half time score here on pitch. Number 3 at the Homeless World Cup matches on all day right through until 7 o'clock today. You can also check out the games online as well. If you can't make it down every day, check out the website homelessworldcup.org and also the Homeless World Cup YouTube channel. The matches since Sunday have been viewed online in over 100 countries. And well over 100,000 views as well. We've had over 10,000 came in to George Square over the last 2 days as well to watch the game. So thanks very much for that. Completely free all week right through until Saturday. If you can't help us, please do donate. You can donate £5 by text message. Text the word goal to 70660, or you can do so online. The website donate.homelessworldcup.org. Check us out on Facebook as well and Twitter. Great place to go for updates and match highlights. So teams have changed then. It's about to get things underway in the second half here. Slovenia leading it by 4-1 over the USA. USA in the white shirt. So let's hear who you're backing here. Let me hear you if you are backing Lithuania. And let me hear you if you're supporting the USA. Either we get right behind both teams and I'm sure they lead us to more goals here in the second half.
Yeah.
Oh, he's on the volley, great finish there. Lithuania, who's in their lead here in this game.
That brings us to half time, and we're leading by 5 goals to none.
Lovely finish there for the USA. Get ourselves back into this game.
For example, also and the match program is a growing major great insight into the work of the Bundesliga Cup Foundation. Has only cost me £3, and that could be a financial contribution to the efforts of all these players here. As you know, there's free entry to the site, but you can make a small donation by going to the program. You can also text £5, simply text the word goal as GOAL to 70660, that's 70660, and that will automatically send £5 to the Bundes World Cup Foundation.
Great save there from the goalkeeper. Back into the game here. The combination of the frame of the goal and great goalkeeping denying them. So the USA have the free kick. Yeah. Nice finish there, so Lithuania extending their lead here. Yes, and it goes, goal USA! Full time whistle sounds here on pitch number 3 at the Homeless World Cup. Congratulations there to Lithuania. Let's give it up for both sets of players, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for the USA! And congratulations to Lithuania! Handshakes all around between the players, coaches and match officials. Next up here on pitch 3, the matches just keep coming. It's going to be Northern Ireland against Italy here on pitch number 3. Don't go anywhere. But before we do that, both sets of players in the game, we'd just like to say thank you to you, the supporters, as they come together. Ladies and gentlemen, the teams of the USA and Lithuania.